Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. Sunday long play. Salt it, Druid Cactus, some speedruns, and then Infinity Drive at the end. Let's start with Licorice tonight. I'm actually a big fan of her original colors, actually. The red is fine and all, but, you know, can't go wrong with the good old just normal black and white color scheme here. Okay, so the rest on this, we've got to beat 4906. That's not happening. I think I'd be okay with the sub 50. Just keep it below 50 minutes and we'll call it good. Well, maybe not good, but satisfactory as far as we're concerned here. Although last time we did manage a new shiitake PB, so who knows? Maybe we'll get a licorice PB. I doubt it. There's only really one way to find out, and that's by getting started here. So let's go in 3, 2, 1, go. All right. Whew, I have actually been looking forward to playing as Licorice again, though, because I do like her. I do like her primary and her secondary. Like, it's very... Oh, wow, well, I get used to doing it again, because that was a pretty bad go of things there. All right. Try to keep firepower going here, because that's really the most valuable for most of them. Licorice is really no different. Oh, that's not great. That wasn't a great start, but, Okay, we're only behind by about 2 seconds. That's fine. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? Good to see ya. That's right, next to somewhat get out of bounds with her. Can float over the gaps with her secondary just a little bit. Not too much, though. In some cases, it does help. Oh, well, it also helps if I don't swap back before actually doing the slash. Dummy. Shut down there, that's silly. Oh well. Deal with it. Battery over here. Okay. Not bad. I guess we'll be breaking even more or less on most of these. Or losing, like, a buck and change sometimes, too. Hey, Game Over, how you doing? Good to see ya. Oh boy. Bad start to that wave. Start pulling out the triple slash. This is when it's gonna start feeling good here. Really, a whole lot of opportunity for that yet. Ah, see, that would have been a good double up there, but I either was off on my aim or was not positioned correctly. Possibly a little of both. unideal. I'm gonna lose another few seconds. Bonk. Yeah, fuck. Oh, right, I forgot there was normal head mode. I forgot there was the normal proportions mode. That's such a fun goof. Such a fun goof. Maybe once we're done with our first pass through the D-Rust here, we can turn on normal head mode. It's a good idea. Totally danced around the turret there. That was interesting. Huh, that wasn't too bad of a last triple there. We might be pulling back a couple seconds. Excellent. All right, only 4 seconds behind going into Embryo. Oh, if I don't fuck up this first slash, though, that would be nice. Okay, that's good. Sometimes I aim that incorrectly and end up getting bopped by him right away. Very embarrassing. Ooh, kind of like almost there, too. Gotta get it right on the outside of his hitbox there. Stuff. Oh, I did get him. Oh boy. Just hoping I'd held that long enough to get the wide slash there. And I did. Which is good. Ooh boy, okay. Good stuff. I don't know that we're gonna gain anything, but we're definitely not gonna lose very much. Couple seconds. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Licorice's weakness is kind of the tiny wasp enemies too, which is really silly if you think about it, but her weapons are just not made for them. Well, as long as we keep firepower up, that'll be fine. A big boy on this wave, or not. I think there is. Okay. Average hive, I guess. Still lost two and change. Ugh. Hmm. Alright, that was pretty good. See, I jumped to the outside of that turret instead of next to the big boy there. Oh well. I don't have much control over that sometimes. Okay, well, that's gonna cost us a few. Not a great influx. Boof. Mind phases are not fun either. Oh, surprised I got that third one out of there, but then I canceled out a little bit too quickly. Okay, that was not a terrible oxygen, but could have been better. Two and change lost, man. We're hardly getting anything back. Oh, jeez, wow. Especially not when we're gonna do that. Why did I think running into that was a good idea? Oh, come on! I had enough to work with there, I guess not. Yikes, we are gonna be losing a whole bunch here. Unless this just happens to be one of my worst levels in the PB, in which case we might not lose as much. Hope springs and all that. Double digits. Fucking gross. Oh, those three downs didn't help. Oh, good, Vespi. Surely this is where we claw it all back. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Alright, come on. Just need a couple so I can get a little something here. Oh, back up. Oh, jeez. Incredible. Come on. Oh, jeez. I was hoping she was gonna rotate the other way. Oh, good. Good aim. Oh man, this is going not super good, huh? I should always do triples. I should never try to go for the charge on Vespi here. Not a good idea. Baba. Yeah, damn it. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, alright. Fine. Oh man, what are we doing here? Oh boy. Ah, oh, for gosh sake. Land right in the swarm. Oh boy. Not going super excellent, is it? Oh boy. Get up and knock down a couple of those, maybe? Oh god, that was close. I thought that was gonna be a... Oh my god, wow. This is awful. Oh, for... Get a proper fucking multi-slash going here. Jeez, that was fucking garbage. Oof, 9 downs. And 33 seconds lost. Woo boy. Ain't that not good. Okay, I boarded out of that slash. I wasn't expecting to get the second one there. Targeting there. Ah. Oh. Man, I don't even know if she should even finish this one. This is terrible. I suppose we should just for D-Rust's sake, but my goodness. A minute behind, over a minute behind into zone 3, and not looking like we're gaining any back here. God, it's gonna lose another 10, 11, 12, maybe. Yeesh. Well, alright, nowhere to go to put up. Cans additionally not being good for Vesper Licorice here. Ah, oh, nuts. I was going to try to hide behind a wasp. Didn't work so well. Very narrow-ass idiots there. Okay, that was an alright transit, although we're still losing 16, 17, 18 on this? What the hell? Didn't think it was that bad. Center again there. Oh, what the? Really doesn't help take it down. You lose a bunch of your weapon energy. Especially with licorice, that's a problem. Another probably 10 and change, huh? Yikes.
Thank you.
Okay. Doing pretty good at getting rid of those wasp cans quick, I say as I duff up the last one. But hey, it looks like we'll claw back maybe 10 here. Excellent. And it's a gold, too. Alright, we're back in it. Not really, but it is fun to imagine that we are. That was a bit spicy. Woo! Excuse me. Ah, nuts. I doubled back too much there. Oh well. Dang, that could have been a pretty good justice if I hadn't smoked by that one laser. We lost 4, though. Looks like we lost the center there. That's all right. Boy, I don't like that guy spawning up in there. Crap. Now we're kind of in trouble. Everything's got pillars on it. Okay, walking back a couple. Couple at best. Oh boy. Okay, I was hoping I could get there before the wave popped up. Very lucky. Couple seconds there. Unfortunate, because we were on track to maybe be neutral there, but even on focus. Not quite. Ah, repeater. Gross. Ah! Okay. Waited too long. Excellent. Mediocre mind phase, but we didn't take it down, and that's important. Okay, good enough. Okay. Well, that was a repeater. Yay. Oh no. And then on to Venom. Oh. Boy, we are not doing so hot here. Do you like that bit? And also that. I'm not gonna get the firepower on the way through there, unfortunately. Okay, good stuff there. You know what? We'll take the shutdown here too. Why not? Kinda hoping to leave a shutdown for drill 2 here. Looks like we'll do this one. Excellent. Good. Whoop, okay. Okay, good Venom. Good Venom. Boy, that'll claw back a few, huh? Okay. Damn it, Venom. Oh, no. It's gonna come down to zone 5, isn't it? Mind cams, please. Okay, well, it's a centrifuge. Oh, and it's a gold by 22 seconds. Okay. Alright. You know what? Whatever. I'll take it. I'll take it. I ain't gonna complain. My goodness. If only I hadn't fallen down on zones 1 through 4. Sir, excuse me. goodness. If we somehow manage to keep this below a minute behind, I'm gonna be very shocked. There too, huh? Oh, just barely. Oh, no convection though. Oh no.
Shut down.
Oh, just take me there. The flames are still active, perhaps. That's not where I wanted to aim that. I guess it works. That's okay. Kind of a bad convection. But we're going into Licorice v. Licorice here at about a minute. A minute behind. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Okay. This is fine. No, no, you don't get that. That one's me. That one's me. Okay. I could do that too. No. Ah. All right. Fine. You can have that one. I will gift that one to you. Not that one though. Oh wow! Good shoot. Nuts. Gave up a battery. This is probably the 17 or 18 we're gonna lose here. Boo! Ah, well. So this could have been more nightmarish than it turned out to be, but even so. Okay, good Embryo and Vespi refights at least. Okay for a medulla. 6 seconds and a gold. Not keeping under a minute behind, but could have been worse. Could have been worse. 50-18. Oh man, that could have been much worse. Because we somehow, let's review this a bit. I think Venom was the big one, right? Venom we got back 30 plus. Centrifuge was another 22. Zone 5 as a whole wasn't too bad except for the licorice fight. And then zones 1 through 4 are kind of garbo. Well, 1 wasn't bad. Most of 2 wasn't bad. Until we got to, like, process? Whatever the one with the square jerk belts is. Vespi was awful. That was 9 downs plus 30 seconds. Gross. Alright, well. Not super bad. We still managed a couple golds in there too, which is kind of embarrassing, considering. But, alright, okay. Well, we've gone through all nine now for D-Rust. Who are we gonna go back to? I'm probably gonna regret this. But let's go back to Lemon as well for tonight. Boy, you can tell the night's not going great when I willingly go back to Lemon. oh man. Alright, what do we got for Lemon? 4844? Yeesh. Right, normal head mode, thank you. Yeah, we can turn that on. Because honestly, I think the styling of the normal head mode is pretty fun. It's not bad. Like it looks like normal proportions, as is true to its name, right? So, you know, this is fun. This is fun and cool. Yes. Oh boy.
All right.
Okay. Oops. I didn't mean to hit start on that somewhere. I don't remember what I did. Okay, but 4844. And a sizable distance between some of bests and PB. That's like three and change minutes, so we got a lot of wiggle room in there. Wouldn't mind getting a Lemon PB tonight, just to make things a little different. It does not change the hitbox at all, no. Just a cosmetic thing. So this is like still legit for speedrun purposes too, which is cool and fun. Whew, okay, well, let's get this going in 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. All right. Seem to recall Zone 1 with Lemon being pretty tight though, so unlikely to get any gains here. Behind already. Great. Good start. Those first two rockets, good job. Reasonable turbine.
All right, who's next?
Still losing two and change, okay. Seems to be the order of the night is this level's when we lose like chip time, it's two and change.
Battery over here. Firepower.
Okay. Get filament. We walking all that back, more or less. Alright, 3.5 game. Not bad capacitor. Gained almost a full second, or almost back to even. Okay. Take the shutdown. So that'll cycle in pretty quick. I wanted to keep that at red, but such luck. Okay, having this at blue is good. Just a little bit there, alright. Okay, well, not quite breaking even. Still a sub 1 embryo though. Be happy with that. At this point, Lemon is good with dealing with wasps on account of the spread. So we'll have less of an issue, I hope. Zone 2. Pretty good high. Might be pulling this back to even.
All right, who's next?
Yep, just barely. Okay. In the green. Battery up. Nice shot, that missile there. Just barely threaded it. Okay. Good influx. Excellent influx. Foreign change back there. Tight up in there. Oh, ah, nuts. Didn't quite get through. Oh, right there. Crap. Feeling this oxygen is gonna go in the toilet now. Pick the two tonight that really suffer the most from losing weapon energy. Licorice and lemon here. Well, actually no, we're gonna gain back. Why are we gaining on this? We took it down, why are we gaining? Oh no. Oh, that's not a good sign. Boy, good process. Oh no! Oh, but that is Vespi! Okay, we gotta go full on ball strats for this then, I guess. It's the only way we can keep this running. Woo! Okay. Alright, easy. Hey. Hi. Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, oh, I'm actually glad one of those was accelerate. Honestly, at this point, a double firepower wouldn't have done anything. Yikes! Okay, well, that'll keep us even. 1 minute Vespi. Oh boy. Far cry from whatever we had for Vespi and Licorice earlier. Battery here. Damn good checkpoint. Good power-up sequencing. Not bad movement. Green change and a gold. Okay, like an on-the-spot judgment call there. Okay. Good transit. 7 and a gold. Phase there. Pretty good heat.
All right, who's next?
Nice. Didn't exactly gain much, but I guess half a second is better than no second.
Here.
Okay. Good revolution. Oh, lost a second, but hey, we're still well in the green here. Ah, justice, though. Effect. Good. Get any shutdowns in there, unfortunately, but that's alright. Fuck you, Justice. 3-ish seconds and a gold. Firepower. Oh well. Lose some on this assembly, I think. Yep, that's alright. Still well in the green, somehow. Most of those. Okay. Hey, Richard Dickbeck, how you doing? Good to see you. Careful on that one. There. Over here. All right, how's that for a relay?
All right, who's next?
Oh, 9 and a gold again. Okay, sure. Sure. That's fine. Ah, okay, I kind of deserved that one. That one, good. Feeling that focus wasn't great. Or we could have gained a second. That's cool too. Oh my goodness. I don't understand what's going on with this lemon run here. One complete. Phase two, easy with accelerate. One was a little late there, though. Battery up. Shut down. Firepower extended. Battery here. Lighting him up, knocking him down. Okay. Terrible repeater, huh? Another tune changed. Ah, into Venom though. This is where it could all fall apart. Almost certainly, right? Please, Venom, don't be a shitter. Power on the way through here. That's good. Excellent. Tight spread there. Okay. Oh god, come on, he's got no health. Oh, that was dumb. Fuck you, Venom. Ah, you piece of shit. Oh, Venom was a shitter. We still gained 4 on him, though. Oh, jackass. Oh. Oh, wow. Chop there. Double shutdown. Keep one of those. Yeah, well. Centrifuge. That's a fun level.
Alright, who's next?
Sub 2. Pretty good. Another 4 gain. That's super good control. Yeah, losing a few seconds there. Yeah, well. Oh, damn. Ah, go on me, dog out. Rocket shot. Oh shit, still a bullet there. Mmm, it's kind of a bad convection. But can we pull back a few more there? So just only lost one. Okay. Oh, then licorice though. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay. Oh boy. Shut down there, honestly. Got him on the way through. boy. Careful.
Oh, no.
Yoink, that's mine. Fuck you. Bonk. Pretty good. I just want to dunk her one more time for good measure. Aww. Fuck you, Licorice. All right. Good stuff. Good stuff. All right. Who's next? 4 seconds and another gold. All right. Boy, this is looking pretty okay. Know where I could magically get another 3 minutes from, but. Some of Beth says, anyways.
Let's finish this.
Okay, stuff. Speed refight.
Firepower extended.
Good power up sequences.
Hopefully,
we're gonna go in there for that one, huh? Okay, good. I don't want that to be a firepower if we can make that. There you go. Woo! That's gonna get a little spicy. Excuse me. Woo! Okay. Uh, 44 seconds on that, huh? What? Okay. I don't necessarily believe that, but hey, okay. Splits don't lie. Had a real shit medulla on our PB. Oh boy. Oh, ah, nuts. Tried to cut a little bit too far through there. That's all right. Oh, man. Okay. Ah, it's going to be just barely shy of a sub 47, probably because of that down. Ah, that sucks.
Who's next?
Still, though, 4703, a PV by a buck 41. Oh, no.
These ratings make no sense. For the safety of
yeah, okay, yeah, aubergine. I get it. Ah, fuck. Why, though? Well, definitely closes the gap between some of Best's and the new PB there. Only got a little bit less than 2 minutes to work with now. Damn it. Okay. Okay. I guess that's to make up for the over 1 minute loss on Licorice. Well, alright. That That puts us into Infinity Drive, doesn't it? So who are we gonna use? I'm tempted to go back to Licorice, just because I really fucked up that run. But, maybe I don't want to do Licorice. You know what? Let's do Peanut. Let's do a good old Peanut Infinity Drive, I think. Seems like a good one. I've got the shirt for it. We may as well do it, right? Make sure all of my splits are saved here. Was that like a buck 41, buck 42 is what I said? Yikes. That is something. That is something. Alright, we all set up for this? We're all set up for this. Oh wait, actually there's one other thing I need to open, because I forgot to do this earlier. Get ready to stop this right away. Or I could do it this way too. Traditions being traditions and all that, I suppose. Where is it? There it is. Okay, we're ready. We're ready to go. And we'll keep the normal head mode on just for grinsies, I suppose. Maybe that was the luck charm that we had. Was the normal Android proportions here. All right. Oops. No. Not doing two androids tonight. Let's get this going. Let's get this going. I don't have a good feeling about this, but let's get it going anyways. All right. Sorry. Now I can catch up on some chat stuff since I was focused on the speed run earlier. There. If you're comfy, UI feel. Workflow figured out for your D&D campaign tools, generating both full body portraits and headshots using personality traits and physical descriptions generated by your code. Nice. That's cool. That's pretty cool. I'm working on building a map tracker for Llama Llama Randomizer. I haven't worked on it a bit, but that's kind of my project for this year, is to get that put together. So I can do more Llama Llama randos and not have to look at a damn map every 10 seconds to figure out where to go. But that's going to be fun. It's going to have an item tracker built into it as well. Based on item tracker that is already out there. Other folks have already... Oh man, why is that thing all the way over there? Other folks have already done the hard work of reading the memory space of the LMR process, so I don't have to do that. It's kind of been done for me. But, should be fun. Be a fun little project. If I ever have the energy some night to sit down and actually tackle most of it. Ah, well, that's alright. Ain't no rush on doing it. Ooh, careful there, man. That could be real embarrassing down on 4 here. Oops, didn't want both of those accelerators. Paying attention to where I was walking there. Oh well. Alright, guess I didn't call for layers of first down here. We're still in the clear. If folks want to take a guess. Already at 5 before I realized that was a thing I forgot to do. been pretty embarrassing the past 2 weeks. Been taking downs on like 8 and 10 and probably earlier than that. 6, I think, has managed to get me more than once. So that's not great, but... both of these off the center bit here. I don't know if that's close enough to the center to be affected. I'm gonna grab it anyways, just in case. Should be coming up here soon. There it is. Stuff a little bit of protection with all the magma around. Oh, Embryo, fucking chump. Got nothing on a fully powered peanut here. There. Clean, almost to layer 10. There we go. Okay, no issues so far. Oh boy, almost got caught right into that laser though. A bit embarrassing. another mind phase on 12 here. Oh, I lost chain there. Boo. Oh, it's pretty close, but I guess I deserve it for being a little sloppy. Best me already, huh? Okay. Ooh, Vespi almost gets the tap. Not quite though. Almost caught me looking there. Such luck for you, Vespi old pal. Into one of the flowers, okay. Vespi gets it at layer 15. Boo! Fucking boo. Fucking boo. Thought we had clean go of things there, but no such luck. Problem yet, but shouldn't be doing that. Oh, oh, watch where I'm walking. Oh, come on, really? My frames just expired when we walked through there, I guess. Okay, alright, that's enough. That's enough of that laser, thank you. Damn it. Careful, careful, careful. Woo! Oh, man. Oh, wow. Really cutting it close on some of that. Back in the red. Good old red layers going into 20. That's pretty not bad. Whoa, careful. Caught looking by that big old mine now. Jeez, hell, where did that rocket come from?
Thank you.
guess I'll be happy if we at least hit the curse again tonight. Like, with the way these things have been going week by week. At least consistently getting to the curse is fine. And getting past the curse would be even better, but I'm not going to ask for too much. I feel like asking for too much is just a disaster waiting to happen. And he's still just a little bit slower than we are. Try to do surge? Nope. Did not work. Just not in the proper angle for that. Plus chain now. Very good. Boy, I wasn't gonna pop that mine can sooner than we were ready to deal with it. Oh, jeez. Kinda like that. Although that was probably my own fault for not paying attention to where that was. Ooh, that one hopped the gap, thanks. need that double shutdown on this dome. Okay, let's see if I've got this set up properly. There we go. 27 player stretch. Stretch out, hydrate, etc. All right, we're in the back half. Let's see what we can do with this. All right. Boy, that almost caught me. Honestly, 27 is a pretty good layer for it, too, considering it's just wide-ass open. Not a whole lot to worry about as long as you're paying attention to where you are. Oh, jeez. Ran into the laser on my own accord. Ah! Dummy. That's not good. Approaching the point where we need to stop doing that. Oh, wow. Okay. Excuse me. Hell layer 29. I don't know why that one seems to go on forever. Oh shit. Ugh. I swear I swapped through there. Shit. Getting our first blitz on 30, that's not good. That is way too early to be getting that. Still before the recharge of Dark Embryo, so it should be okay. I think we're still okay. That's not quite Titan phase, I don't think. Next wave is Titans here. There we go. Okay, yeah, we're fine. Embryo for hopefully a good recharge. If we take a spill here, though, that's going to be a big problem. I hope that we don't. Okay. Oh boy. Nearly outpaced me there. Fucker. Good stuff, good stuff. Oh boy. Real dicey up in there. Okay, good. Good Dark Embryo refill. You'll like to see that. Wow, that one just flew right over. Okay. Good deal with 34 there. Or 33, rather. Few light flips into 35 is fine. Oh, that's not fine though. Damn it. Yeesh. Oh, what the fuck? Well, that's not good now. Suddenly this is taking a turn. Oh, what the fuck, man? Ugh. I managed to dunk his mind through that fucking maelstrom. Starting 36 at green is fine. Fucking doggo. Ah, let go of me! Shit. Ass. Okay, it's a curse. Oh my god, that guy jumped a mine right to me again. Why did it appear all the way over there? Ugh! Fucking one little enemy over there. Of course, that's the one that gets me the battery. Shitters. Through the curse. Not done yet, though. Yikes, that is still way too close. I don't like it.
Accelerate,
good recovery on most of that. Okay, into the 40s. Here we go. Excellent. Burn too many of these power-ups right away. Okay. Oh, we're on the bad side of this, though. Excuse me. Where are you, fucker? Okay, good. Don't lose chain on that dumb garbage, huh? Woo! Excuse me. Some on the outer ring there. Fuck you. Okay, please. Please give. Fuck you. Okay, stuff. Oh dear. Need something here. Woo! Give me that. Okay. looking for it. Oh shit! How'd I get caught by there? All right, come on. Okay. Gimme. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. I need something. Where is it? Oh, I'm gonna lose this at 49, really? Ah, fuck, just one down, torpedoes the entire thing. Ah. Damn it. Fucking damn it. Ah. Still pretty good. I did not expect 49 with Peanut tonight, so... Glad we made it through Curse, glad we made it to 40s. Like, whatever. Shit. Ah, well. Got a sizable lemon PB. And then 49 Infinity Drive with Peanut. So that's a pretty good night. I will call that a win, perhaps a win and a quarter. Hell yeah. Okay. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT, now that the clocks have gone forward again. We'll be back to Undercroft Warriors. Wednesday, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll see. We'll see if we do more Undercroft Warriors or if we pick up a new game. That's yet to be determined. Thursday, 7:30 p.m. CDT will be Shmup Book Club. Some more Bluish Resurrection Plus or Mission Craft. Or we might give Super Hedora a try as well. Friday, Saturday, we're off, and then next Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT, it'd be more long play. So, more Assault Android Cactus speedruns. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.